down as far as you can. And tell them the pain level is.
Le digo cielo. I mean, I score.
That's far I can go.
So that's as far as you go. What's the pain level now?
Only challenge.
Same food.
Have you had any surgeries or injuries like that?
No injuries related to this, but I had surgery.
What'd you have?
Gallbladder.
Gallbladder, so you get a poor diet.
And then my C-section, that's about it.
And a C-section. Sit back. And go like this.
Grabe, pag niya dito sa bukulo ko, para tatanggalin
mo. Okay, point. Push this way. Okay. So, those are all.
Makas ka no, matinis yan sa mga bone.
So, let's fix the muscles here. So, number one, she's got a bad diet.
I do.
You can't lose a gallbladder if you
basically eat
fat. I know.
But you don't eat fat, and then your gallbladder doesn't do its job.
That's right.
And so you can't.
Pag menopause, may 2 months pregnant.
Period. Go like this again. Push. So, push this way. Okay, so now, drop the head down. Push down. So we're just fixing some muscles here that are off because of her accident and compression.
Ah, may accident
here?
Yeah.
Push down.
Car?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Much better. But still a little bit off at that last portion. Okay, lay on your back. You got it.
Lay on my back.
You got it. Okay. So number one, drop your legs down. Bring your arms up.